Okay, here we have a pretty standard courtyard. Nearly every building has a standard courtyard. It's relatively well manicured, except for over here where somebody is redecorating and they just threw their trash out. That happens quite frequently. But I wanted to talk about Chinese logic. You see this tree here? Brand new tree. This one here, also brand new. And this one here, brand new as well. Probably 2 months ago, the tree that was originally in this spot right here fell down. When it did, it took out those wires up there. Now, that's not good. So, of course, the city sends out a crew that fixes the wires, cuts up the tree, and removes it. Fixes the hole that it left in the paving stones here from when the tree fell. Makes sense, right? But Chinese logic says if you can replace one tree for this much money, why not replace three trees for three times as much money? So, when they came over and fixed the paving stones here, removed the dead tree, they then removed the tree from here. And just to keep everything even, remove that tree. Last week they came, put this tree in, and this one over here. They left that one, which I'm happy for. This tree looks to be quite comfortable where he's at. They left the other trees. Just removed the one. Makes no sense, does it? Well, I guess it does. All governments are wasteful. Now, check this out. My last video, the milkman, I was talking about deliveries. Everything here is so convenient. I'll come back to that later. Speaking of trees, they really like their trees. Trees everywhere. And they're always doctoring the trees. Not today. I guess because it's kind of rainy. Oh, this is crap. I'm really gonna have to dub this over or something. I think I figured out how to do that. Do a voiceover. I'm trying to do everything in the phone. No computer work. That was a Chinese garbage truck that just went by. Very small streets, as you can see. An American-style garbage truck would not fit. So they have tricycles that go around and pick up the garbage. It's also a good way of making sure everybody has a job. Instead of employing two guys in a garbage truck, you can employ 12 guys on tricycles. Do the same job. Maybe not so convenient, but it certainly keeps the economy rolling, doesn't it? There's another little courtyard. Like I said, almost every building has some sort of public area. The old people use it to sit and chat. Children play. This one's a little nicer than mine. I got some video the other day of the gardeners, I guess you'd call it. That's a kindergarten over there. Not a kindergarten, your elementary school. Primary schools, they call them here. Anyways, I got a cut of all the gardeners, a little small army of gardeners that came in to take care of this. I'll stick that in here someplace. The rattling you just heard was a peddler sharpening knives. Rides his bicycle around through the neighborhoods every night. Well, usually at night. It's not night now, obviously. And, oh, he just heard it again. He clanks these metal plates together to let everybody know it's time to come out and get their knives sharpened. Or get the screens fixed on the windows, something like that. There's several of them in the area. Okay. So humid today, I just cannot keep my cigar lit for anything. And then I keep having to cut to relight it. Not very popular, but I am a smoker, so get over it. Besides, I'm in China. Outside of the big cities, everybody smokes. It's actually very much like that TV show, what was it called? Mad Men. There. You see men smoking in elevators, restaurants, holding the baby with a cigarette in the other hand. Very much like that here. Like 1950s United States. There's the park. Apparently this was the part of the original wall for Beijing. Obviously the wall part is gone. All the bricks. Although I do occasionally find one. This is just the earthen part in between the bricks that are left now. It's pretty nice. They got a lot of peach trees and cherry trees up there. Old Porsche. Yeah, they got a lot of peach trees and cherry trees they planted along the canal. The old moat. You'll see that just in a second here. Okay, here you go. It's a little noisy here. There's usually not that much water in the moat, but we've had a lot of rain recently. The water's usually very clear too, but all the dust and grime washing down into it right now. Very dusty here in Beijing. There you see the park. Alright, gonna move on. Like I said, it's kind of noisy.